Hey guys, how are you? I wanna just read you a little article in a little devotion I was reading. It says, convince yourself, not God. So the context is Adam Martin 5:28, and it says, for she said, if I may only touch his clothes, I shall be made well. And we know this story as woman with the issue of blood. She kept saying and saying and saying, if I touch him, I'll be made well. And when she touched Jesus, she was totally healed. Now, what he is saying is today, the reason we confess the word is not to convince God to do anything, because he's already done everything. He's already given us all things that pertain to life and godliness. So what we need to do is convince ourselves. And when symptoms or something is bugging you all day long in your face, you really have to convince yourself that the spirit world is much more real than these five senses. So by confessing, I am healed, confessing I am more than a conqueror in the midst of contrary circumstances, is what you want to do to, again, not convince God, but really convince yourself what you already have. Amen. This really encouraged me today, and I hope it does you as well. Have a great day. Remember, you are the righteousness of God in Christ.